Surveillance video shows the suspect wearing a lime green jacket sitting in front of a restaurant in downtown Los Angeles around 10:45 in the morning. As the victim passes by, the suspect gets up, shoves him into the street. A truck runs over him. The suspect walks off, leaving the man in the street. Witnesses say the victim appeared to be in his 60s. Bystanders help him to the sidewalk.
I felt so bad for him.
From LA Fire Department Station 9 respond. Police say the victim suffered broken bones and a collapsed lung. Captain Raymond Robles says they took another look at the video. His first thought?